In colonial Africa, no one was spared capture, not when slavery was concerned. Africans, even their chiefs and the white explorers, masters of the Confluence. Historical fiction written by Nduka Onwebuta, master of the Confluence.